Get some poison on that alpha. Yeah. Now get around behind it. Or just try to get to it, I guess. Dwarven helmet, silverite, ice arrows. Pile of bones. Dwarven war axe. Dragon bone. So many ambushes.
Whoa.
Sorry about that. No. Don't lick me. You gotta go outside? You gotta go outside? Ow. Don't do that. Stop. I'm gonna let the dogs out. I'll be back. A couple minutes. Stretch my legs too. Stop it. No. Wow, I'm so curious now. What? Oh, it's where the camera is facing. Is this the way we came? No. What's up that way? All right, we'll check out what's here and then we'll head that way. Actually, I want to see what's up there. This looks like the direction we need to go to finish the quest. Ooh, look at that. That's cool. Anybody hear that? Oh, look at all the stuff that popped up on the map now. They mean to catch us in a trap. Doesn't look like there are too many other ways to go, is there? We could go the easy way. But then we won't find out what's up there. I don't see the alpha yet. There it is. Genlac Alpha. trouble picking targets. Keep dying before I can shoot them. Here's one. That went awfully fast.
Very well. It is begun. As you say.
2 gold, nice. Mm. 10 o'clock at night, the dogs are barking at the neighbors. I gotta bring them in. Okay, I'm back. There's a bridge here.
Uncertain what I hope to find here.
No. No. Go lay down. Come on, go lay down. Go lay down. Sorry about that. Okay. I'll see you later then, Vega. If not, have a good night. Saving game, huh? Oh! Alright. I gotta see what's down here first, then. Can actually go up there. Wait a minute, is this the way I came?